spoiled fruit's really, it's nasty. You ever put fruit in your fridge and you put it in that shelf thing and you leave it for a little while? And then you come back, especially if you travel, and you come back and you open and you go, oh my gosh, there's a hairy mutant monster in my crisper shelf. I don't even know, what did that used to be? Maybe a coconut or something. It's grown. That's what complaining looks like. Or you can be thankful. Do this. This is a challenge. Next 24 hours, don't complain. Don't complain. This is a challenge. If your spouse or your child or your parents are sitting with you, you hold each other accountable and not complaining. Let me assure you, everybody in here complains more than you think you do. And what's going to happen over the next 24 hours? You're going to go to complain, and somebody that loves you is going to say, hey. It's kind of interesting. Last time I did this, I walked backstage, and there was a lady back there, and I said, how you doing? She said, well, it was too cold in there, and boy, you went long today. And I thought, well, you got all of 4 minutes before you blew that. So when you're complaining, your fruit stinks. Now, this is a weird thought, but go with me. We're going to close in a minute. Wouldn't it be interesting if every time you complained, everybody could smell that fruit? And then when you started complaining, people go, have you been complaining? Or you walk in a group and it's like, somebody's been complaining here. Because, see, here's the thing. Here's what I've noticed. Complaining is contagious. It's contagious. You can walk into a group that is content, they're happy, but you let somebody come in there and start complaining and go, well, yeah, I didn't think about that. Boy, that does, I don't like that. But do you realize being thankful is contagious as well? That if there's a group at work that's sitting around complaining about their job and you walk in and you go, you know what, I'm just thankful we all have work because I got a friend, he got laid off and he doesn't know what he's going to do. And I'm just so thankful that we can be here. I'm so thankful that we have jobs. And then the people around you go, wow, but I didn't think of that. Yeah, I'm grateful. So you get to choose. Being thankful or being complaining.